speed run. What up, everybody? This your boy B Rob, and I'm back with another edition of Around and Around with Rob with Pos. Nah, I can't do it. I tried to go real fast. I couldn't do it. Because I wanted to sound some have some clarity to it. I wanted to see if you can hear everything, but I couldn't do it. Anyway, here I am on a Monday afternoon, or well, Monday morning. I would have had this out yesterday, but work happened, and you know, I want to prioritize my family fun times over some of my leisure things that I do just in private for myself and hobbies. So as soon as I got home and available to do anything, we started watching scary movies because it's motherfucking spooky month. But once again, this is the Random Rounds with Rob, if you can hear that speeded, garbled introduction. And thank you for checking in. And if this is your first time listening, I appreciate you very much. You got the socials at 3R Show on Twitter, Instagram at The 3R Show. And you can find more information about this podcast by going to randomrob.com. I am in a little bit of a crunch. That's why I'm trying to go fast. But it's not too much going on. I'm just working my ass off and enjoying the spoils of my labor. And it's spooky month, so we're watching hella scary movies. Last night, we just finished off the five-movie saga. That is Final Destination, The Final Destination. And I love those movies. Me and Noah are probably going to get together soon and compare our spooky lists, because my co-host Noah from the the Random Wrestling with Rob from RBR Weekly Wrestling Talk over there that we do live on Wednesday nights following AEW Dynamite on twitch.tv/RBR Wrestling. We also do the spooky months and everything. You know, I just met Noah not too long ago within the course of hosting this show, and I found out that he was like a horror guy as well, and he does a similar tradition yearly to where every October he watched all the spookies. So we've been doing a podcast on our Patreon, which if you're interested in and you want to contribute to, you can go to patreon.com/RBR Wrestling, to where we've been comparing and talking about spooky movies that we've watched thus far in the month of October. He started way before me. He started in September, but I still dwarf him in the sheer number of movies that I have watched thus far. We are in the 24th day of October, and I believe that we are well over 24 movies that we have consumed for the month. I don't have the official count in front of me, but yeah, we've watched a lot of things, and we will continue. I don't know what we're watching tonight. I think since I'm off these next couple of days, I think we might start the Maniac Cop trilogy. Maniac Cop 1, Maniac Cop 2, Maniac Cop 3, Maniac Cop 4. No, that's not a trilogy. I lied. They don't even have a 4. But yeah, so those were films from my childhood past that I have memories of, because I was a little scared pussy bitch back in the day. Did not like the horror, did not like the gore and everything. Now I enjoy it. I relish it and everything like that. So we're going to take a trip down memory lane with Maniac Cop 1 through 3. Young child has never seen them. The wife has never seen them. I vaguely remember them. I just remember the feeling of fear associated with them, being a young man, being a young child, watching these films with my nephew. And I want to see what the fuss was about. You know, I forget what year they was in. It probably early 90s or something like that, late 90s. Or whatever. So the effects probably won't hold up. I know Bruce Campbell was in the first one, but he did not reprise his role throughout the sequels. So I'm very excited, very interested to see what these films hold for me this Halloween season. Amongst other things, RBR is doing well. I'm enjoying everything over there on RBR Weekly Wrestling Talk. That's probably why, you know, everything is the way it is over here, because I've just been pouring myself into the community over there, which I have been a part of for well over 12 years. So this is almost like a dream job for me to be doing. And the Random Rambles of Rob is still here. I'm trying to get guests here and there, but I mean, it's just more or less schedule conflicts. In days that we can do it, it clashes with shit that I'm doing with RBR. So I mean, it is what it is. I'm holding on because I mean, I still enjoy doing podcasts. I still love doing the Random Realms with Rob. It's just like, it's kind of, you know, on the back burner right now. I'm still here giving you the weekly updates and everything and just trying to hone my speech, my skill as I do these interviews and introductions and all those things of that nature. But I am rambling a little bit, and I really have to go. I just wanted to get something in here, put some stuff out there into the world so I can be on my way to hustle and grind and do the things that I do for my family. And I appreciate you for hanging in there with me, sticking with me throughout this ordeal and this podcasting shit. I love you all. I appreciate you. And thank you for listening to the Random Rounds with Rob. Once again, follow me on Twitter. I'm there causing a muck and a ruckus and everything, especially on Tuesdays, at 3R Show. Follow me on Instagram. I haven't been doing shit in Walmart so much because I've been so busy. If I'm in there, I'm just in and out or whatever. I even have them bring the groceries to my house, or I have them bring it to the car. That's how, you know, things are. I don't even get out to go inside anymore, which kind of depresses me. Go to randomrob.com to where you can find many different ways to help and support the show, merchandise, all those things, and our sponsor, Hooks Rubs and Spices. Go to hooksrub.com to where you can get 15% off your order if you use promo code RANDOM. And that's about it. So thank you very much, and I'll see you next time.